Lacey, your time has come. You see, you survived. You survived. Harden, please, vengeance. And you survived it quite well. You managed to go and reclaim your career after a 1 year absence. You managed to become a top star. You managed to even achieve a world's championship. And even a tag team title as of late. However, that does not matter anymore. Because yet I am proud that you managed and survived, and you were able to come back and accomplish all these great things. It still doesn't matter. Because sooner or later, I prefer the sooner. I am coming for you. I once took everything away from you because I needed to. I needed to get retribution for what you did with that bit. But now it is time for my own personal death. Either Jason, either you stop and keep going the way you are. I could see none of the championships and career victories for you in the future. I see that. But unfortunately, you need to deal with me first. You won't know when. You won't know how. But when I show up, you have a chance to survive and excel, or forever be damaged by your own sins. Either overcome me and exceed, or I will make you a living hell. You have been warned.